Do you know the man? You? You the commission. But I want you need to be serious with the salvation. Huh? Are you a Christian?
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
From when?
It's been like 2011.
From where?
Oh, I'm from Nepal.
You need to be serious with your salvation, because if not, you'll go back into the things of the world. You know him?
Yeah. Huh? Yes, sir.
You know him?
Yes, sir.
It's like you, even this woman, this one.
Huh?
It's the mom. Because you people, when you're coming here, I saw your mom sitting at the back of the car. And it's a black car.
Yeah, yeah.
Huh? Huh?
Yes.
And when you're driving, you're holding a cold drink, you're drinking. Huh?
Yes, sir.
And this cold drink is having, the lid is red.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
So you must be serious with your salvation, wow, sir. Because I saw that the enemy want... Can you come here? I saw the enemy want to take you to live a life that is very much wrong. So I want to pray for you, because when you are coming, my spirit was also there.
Wow. In your car.
You were drinking cold drink, and your mom was sitting at the back,
yeah,
and you are alone in front. Huh?
Yes, sir.
So now I want to pray for you so that you must not drink and smoke. Come, Mama. She knows what I'm talking about. Do you smoke?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
Today, after you park the car like this, you're smoking.
Yes.
Huh?
Yeah.
I'm talking about today when you come to the service.
Yeah, I did.
You're smoking. I'm seeing you hold your cigarette.
Yeah.
You said. So now you understand what I'm saying. You need to change your life. You give your life to Christ. Huh? So I want to pray for you. Stop smoking. And you dedicate your life to Christ. You see, God is going to bless you. In Jesus' name, I think we need to pray for you for your prayer of accepting Jesus.
Wow.
We'll pray for you after church. You are free.